and Tommy Robinson put out a video saying Muhammad actually assaulted a police officer. That statement from Tommy Robinson is fake news.
Lies. Fake news. Complete fake news.
And this is where I absolutely have to call out Tommy Robinson for posting completely fake news to his Facebook profile.
Complete fake news. And everyone's going to be told lies. 100% lies.
A couple days ago, we saw an event in London called The Day for Freedom, where several people got up on stage to talk about why free speech is so important. In my video yesterday, I briefly mentioned a controversial incident where Ali Dawa, who is opposed to hate speech and is kind of at odds with many people there, was not allowed to speak. I mentioned how he was attacked. I now have learned a lot more about that incident. His friend Muhammad Hijab was also attacked. A lot of people are accusing them of provoking, and Tommy Robinson put out a video saying Muhammad actually assaulted a police officer. That statement from Tommy Robinson is fake news, and in this video, I'm gonna tell you exactly what I've learned so far and what I can confirm. But the worst part is that Ali Dawa and Muhammad Hijab were attacked unprovoked, and this was confirmed to me by one of the organizers of the event who was also in the melee when it broke out, and it was confirmed to me by witnesses who saw it happen. And this is where I absolutely have to call out Tommy Robinson for posting completely fake news to his Facebook profile. In a video Tommy Robinson posted the other day, it says in the beginning, Muhammad Hijab assaults police. The description of the video says, Muslim MMA fighter turns up to provoke trouble at the Day of Freedom, and his film crew live stream him hitting a police officer. Hashtag own goal. That is completely disingenuous. I saw them having a calm and friendly debate, and I watched Muhammad Hijab actually try to de-escalate a situation, and Ali and Mo had big smiles on their faces where they politely discussed things with people outside the event.